that's all that thing cycle and that thing fly both ones.
Where's she going down?
Maybe this is too close.
No, this one is a little bit.
Then people will get in the way.
Yeah, people will sign up.
They'll be like, oh my god, look at this action.
Crystal power cell.
What's up?
Hello everybody, give me 1 second as I jump the microphone here. We're not used to your technology out here.
I have the new action figure that grew
up. That's right, that's Ayala.
Welcome, I am Jedi Master August, and we are in a look for some new Padawans. How many of you out there would like to be our new Jedi Padawans? But first, we're looking for Padawans who understand the order of a Jedi and what it takes to be a Jedi. I see some hands out there. Very good, very good. First of all, every Jedi needs what? Every Jedi needs a lightsaber. This is a weapon of a Jedi Knight. It is elegant and as deadly. The hands of a Jedi is good, used for good and justice. The hands of evil, it's used for destruction. But first, let's talk about some of the techniques that it takes to be a Jedi. Master Ayla and I will actually demonstrate some techniques. Just 1 second. Quick technique is important with a Jedi, but once you are a Jedi, you have to know how to use the Force to let it flow through you. Now, Master Ayla and I will be doing this with footwork as well. Round of applause for Master Ayla, thank you. Now, for your first trial, younglings, we ask that parents do not participate in this. Younglings, extend out your hands. Like this. Concentrate. I would like you to force push-ups. Back. 1, 2, 3, and push. Seems rather weak, don't you think? Once again, one more time. Younglings, I know some of you are stronger than Force. Focus. Concentrate. 1, 2, 3, and push us back. Felt a little stronger than Force. One more time. Here we go. Focus. And concentrate. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa.
Yes, I felt that. Something sinister is coming.
Good. Finally, you are betrayed to the Force, Jedi. I have found where you have run to. You are hiding on the third planet in the Sol system, that pitiful little rock called Earth. I feel your presence, as well as all my apprentices will soon follow me to the dark side of the Force.
None of these younglings will go to the dark side, Your Highness. Palpatine, is it not? As long as the Jedi are here.
My Sith assassins will quickly dispose of the two of you.
Sith assassins are no match for any Jedi. Here they come.
Thank you. Oh.
Jedi, come together.
I got this guy.
Hide it off,
you know,
we take
got
him together.
Don't do it, Jedi.
Oh.
He's
once a part of your foolish way of life, Jedi. And now I have become the true master of the Force.
Only a master of evil, Darth! Oh, yeah,
and also with these young people. Join me, and together we will rule the galaxy. I will complete your training as your new master.
The dark side is
none of the youngest will go to the dark side. Never! We will never go to the dark side.
Never!
Ayla, watch it!
Felt you through the Force? I have, Lord Vader. Stopped you, I have.
Master Yoda?
Master Argus? Surrounded by younglings, strong in the Force you are. Assist you, they will. Combine your powers, you will, to push Lord Vader away.
Yes, yes. All the younglings out there, use the Force, clear your minds, and push Lord Vader away. One, two, three, push Lord Vader away! Once again, one, two, three, and push Lord Vader away. Very good, one more time. One, two, three, and push him away.
Impressive, most impressive.
That's what Earth people do. They work well with together in the community to push evil away, such as yourself. Isn't that correct, the audience?
Yeah!
You don't know the power of the dark side. You have not seen the light of me.
Job well done, younglings. You defeated Lord Vader. We thank you for your assistance. Obviously, you are well on your way to Jedi Knights. Good afternoon. We'll be back out for photos in a minute. Thank you.